So we're here at the Racehall in Tørresø, and we had to do some go-karting. Of course, I brought my own race suit and helmet. But Samuel is soon and we're racing with 30 other guys, so it's gonna be fun. So since my race car never works, I brought my race suit because I never use it anyway. So and the only one, everybody else is using these awesome race suits. How do they fit, guys? So we're partnered up, we had to draw, and I with Jesper, and he's a very experienced carter. How many European championships have you won?
Zero.
Well, it's same as me, so he didn't bring his own race suit, so it doesn't really look that good already, but did you bring your own helmet?
No.
Okay, but hopefully he's a lot.
Yeah. My garage. Oh
yeah. So, but hopefully we're planning to win with you. You're gonna do the rounds, I'm just gonna crash. Okay?
That's fair.
Track is looking awesome. It's huge. It's ginormous. So let's go take a look at the cards. So since we're two guys sharing a card, we've got 10 minutes of qualifying each, and the best time, doesn't matter who of us have set it, is gonna make our decide which position we're gonna have in the starting row. So hopefully Jesper's gonna be fast and we can get a good position. He's first and I'm second, so I can try and beat his time. So it's gonna be great. So enough of that, we've got 1 hour where we have to do 6 driver changes and hopefully do the most rounds. It's gonna be awesome. And Samuel is gonna be dancing. Woo! So it's my time to do qualifying, and we are can't really see. I think we're in the middle of the thing. No, we are 12, so pretty bad, but hopefully I can do it even worse, so it's gonna be awesome.
First blood.
I'm really bad, and hopefully my teammate is a lot better, because I pretty much only got overtaken. Still a lot of fun. It's my fourth time in a car, I think, so but still it's crazy fun. So but right now we are second to last, so pretty awesome stuff. I was terrible, and we are dead last. I want to thank all the guys that was pushing me from behind, that literally pushing my car forward. That was really nice of you, but I don't know, I'm just really slow at this, but it's still a lot of fun. And the next time I'm doing this, I want to try this overtaking thing, but otherwise defending is also very fun. And as I can see, we are last. So everything is as it should be.
You're smooth, you're biased.
So we finished second to last, and that was pretty bad, but had a crazy fun day. It's a really good food, really fun place to go karting, and we had some food afterwards, so pretty nice, but don't think I'm gonna do a shit event like this, because it was obviously rigged and my kart was slower than everybody else's. And also they were much lighter, so they had all the advantages, but doesn't matter, we had a lot of fun, and thank you for Jesper for racing with me, and thank you for Tørresø for inviting me to this event, and all the other guys, so always 2JC!